Sweetheart, the bomb's next door. Ha ha ha.
Energy drink. Now 7% less likely to cause brain damage. Oh yeah!